The American forces landed at Segara Inda Beach, East Biak, on the 27th of May 1944, led by Major General Horace Fuller. Remnants of the landing and the ensuing battle can still be seen today.
One of these blades.
About 10,000 Japanese soldiers retreated into a natural cave system produced in the millennia by the waters of the mostly underground Ruhr River. Many died in it, mainly those caught by the falling ceiling of one of the large subterranean chambers. Bombs exploding on the surface most likely caused the collapse. Memorials for the dead were erected after the war by the Japanese people. The bones of some of the dead are collected into open stainless steel containers inside the Segara Beach Mausoleum. A small and rather messy museum exhibits many artifacts, mostly weapons and personal belongings, left on the ground by the fury of the battle.